What is up, guys? We're back with another one. I'm just not gonna say that anymore. I forgot cause I haven't uploaded in so long. And I actually have a reason for that. It's cut, you know, I'm just gonna show you. Also, I have nothing up on Google that I don't want you to see, so don't try to... Ooh, exposed. On some kind of Reddit video or whatever. Wait, it's all gone? Wait, what is this? I haven't seen this stuff before. Eh, that's fine. Okay. Let's go to YouTube. YouTube. This. Nope, wrong one. This. Okay. Wait. Oh, dang it. You guys want me to see? Wait. Oh, that's what it is. Okay. Wait. Can you guys even see my screen? Hold on. Okay. Wait a minute. Hold up. Wait a minute. Something ain't right here. Also, just so you know, just so you guys know, there will be no more people playing around, or no more of the if series, because that's mainly people playing around. Wait, no, never mind. There's two games for if. Never mind. I will make one. I'll make some. Anyways. There we go. We did it. Capture method. Yeah, that seems right to me. But now there's just that there. Okay, so now that you guys can see this. Okay, so so whenever I try to upload, sorry for the front part. I don't know why that was happening. So whenever I try to upload something, like, for example, this one. Like this one. So, if I upload this, most of the time, it doesn't work. Mainly because, well, hold on. You know, how about not this video? That's a balloon, by the way. How about not this video? Saving close? No. Okay, I'm just gonna explain it. Instead of doing this. Whenever I try to upload a video, it will, like when it's done, it will say that the video can't be uploaded because the processing time took too long. And that's just my problem. Anyways, we're gonna be playing this game right here. There we go. This game. Yeah. So we're gonna be playing this game on Roblox. Custom PC Tycoon update. I've played this before. Actually, today is the first time I've played this. Like today, not now. Yes. Today is the first time I played it, but I played it a little bit earlier. As you can see, it might have been a tiny bit, little bit more than a little earlier. Hello, computer. Load. It's working. Shed. So basically it's a PC building simulator. Also at the time this was my best PC. But now these ones are. Cause they got the super water cooling, the honeycomb case, they got an A30C, a silver 1000 watt power, they've got a 5 1500, they've got 4 16 gig RAM, they've got some kind of memory, they've got these, and they've got water coolers, but these are smaller ones, and I need to go here, store that. Yeah, actually I'm gonna show you the parts now. It's the honeycomb GL 6300. It's the A30C motherboard. Silver 1000 watt power supply and CPU 5 1200. It's not 5 1500. That, yes. It's got 4 of these. It's got 2 of these. 1 of these. Doesn't have any fans. It has water cooling. I am going to get, cause I am actually planning on making 4 PCs like since right now. Thank you. Can't get 16. Wait. RAM. 10. 6. There we go. Gonna make 4 of my best PCs. Whoops. And it shall be beautiful. I have a lot of money, so this isn't even affecting me. The only reason I'm getting all this is because I'm going for this stuff. And the reason I'm going for this stuff is because whenever you like turn your shed into a house, it will like every $1 million you get will turn into gold. I don't know how much because I haven't done it yet, but yes. I usually keep all these not so good parts, or components, because, well, spare PCs in case I need, a little thing of money. That's a lot. Okay, that should be good. Now I can get 4 of these. And 1 of these, could I need it? Boop. Okay. Now it's time, got that. Got those, got those, got those. Those. Okay, I think we're good. Now we can go to the shed and build 4 of them. Honeycomb GL. Wait a minute. I'm pretty sure I can actually, now since I have this, I can change it. I like blue. Blue is my favorite color, but I think I'm just gonna stick with black. Black. Maybe just because that's the default color. I don't really need a different color. Computer 6. And whenever I name something Computer 6, it usually turns into error. Guess not. Old computer of an old time. This is an old computer of an old time. It's like Windows XP compared to this. Well, with the price. like Windows XP compared to compared to the box computers. I can't remember what they're called, but yeah. Also, I don't know if none of you are, but if you're wondering what the podium is, it is actually something that will generate me money over time, because money and stuff, and like, money, and all that. Anyways, time to get back. I don't know what that was. I don't know what that was. What was that? Oh my god, what was that? Okay, that was actually kind of bad. Oh my god, what was that? See, I could finish the computer now, but they wouldn't have cooling or a GPU. And sometimes I feel like a GPU is pretty good. Only sometimes, though. Just kidding. All of the times, a GPU is good. Computer 6. Okay, never mind. Computer 7. Time to put it in the podium. Yeah. And just so you guys know, I am planning on, only kind of planning on, oh wait, no. I am planning on this. I'm planning on posting this video today, the day it's recorded, which as you can see down here, 2/5/2022, 15:33. Yeah, that's actually not what I'm planning to post it, because the video isn't done yet. Wait, how long has it been going? Oh my god, almost 20 minutes, it doesn't feel like it. Doing this is kind of annoying. Just because you gotta go through. Especially on console, like Xbox. You have to, like, click the select button. And then, you gotta move your cursor around, and sometimes it doesn't work like you want to, and it's just annoying. But sometimes it's not. Only sometimes. This is what I'm going for. This is the house. I don't know if I said this already, because I actually can't remember. Once you get a house, every $1 million, you get some gold. And I don't know how much you get, because I haven't done it yet, as you can see. So, yeah. And every 15 or 16 seconds, it gives you the money. So the first PC in the game, if you guys play this, You should put it on the podium, because then you can get 5 every 16 seconds. 5 coins. Not coins. 5. Since it doesn't have a dollar sign, I don't have to call it that. Pounds. 5 pounds every 15 to 16 seconds. But in this case, every 200 something thousand every 15 to 16 seconds. This is the only one that's going to be colored. It's going to be orange. It's going to be blue. Why can't I change this? I like this stuff. And it is, it's like a lattice weave. Kind of. I only know what that is because of a book called Pie by Sarah Weeks. Speaking of books, I don't know if you guys have heard of this book, but it is called Bud Not Buddy. Winner of the John Newbery Award, the gold one, and the Coretta Scott King Award. It's actually a really good book. And that one is by Christopher Paul Curtis. Enough about books. Oh wait, never mind. The book Pie is a really good book. Took me like a week and a half to read it. It has 183 readable pages, including the credits. I didn't put the motherboard in? What am I doing? Done. Computer 9. Now I should have, yep, nothing in my inventory. And 2 computers to sell. Ooh, error 4. Cool. To do it again. Get out of here. I meant to click the store. I'm not there. I'm gone. Ten. Six. Wait, 6. Mr. Momfest. What kind of name is that? Oh my god, what is that? Gone. I disappeared. I'm not there anymore. Thank you. My ear started ringing and I don't like it. Okay, so I've gotten motherboard, case, power, CPU, RAM, memory. Go put a I've gotten the other cooling. I don't get fans anymore. Gotta get that water cooling. Save. Yeah. Can we just set them all at once? I'm actually gonna have to calculate how much all of them together would be. Considering I don't forget anything in the building. I'm not gonna cut the video here, cause number one, I'm not good at editing, and number two, I'm not fast at it either, and I kinda wanna upload this today, and I got... four and a half hours left to go, till the end of the day. Imagine putting two motherboards in your computer. I honestly haven't heard of it happening, but if it can, I'm going to Google it. I was about to say put it in the comments, but we don't need to do that though. Actually, in this video, I'll look it up. Maybe. If I remember. I hope I will. Because I really want to know. Yeah. Done. Got me four computers to sell. Oh wait, I was gonna calculate how much it is. Where's my paper? I will be right back. I am here with my pit pad. I don't know, I just did that. Wait a minute. How come there... Was there a cost? Yeah. How come it went down? I'm confused. It's fine. It's like 5,000 difference. Wait, actually... Yeah, it's almost exactly a 5,000 difference. Anyways. So. Seven, three, two, zero, eight, times, four, eight times four, equals, eight times, I have come out with an answer. It is 692,832. Hello? Every sellable computer here. Also, don't think that I haven't noticed that I can already buy it. Let's go. House. Ooh. Yeah. What is this? Stuff costs gold now. Wait a minute. Huh? That just doesn't seem right to me. 1,000,000, one gold. Wow. I'm the most powerful person on the server. Yeah. 15, 30, 4, 2, 6, 8, 25, 8, 12, 10. Ooh, that pain. That hurts. $16 million gold. Earlier on a server, I saw a guy with like $10 billion gold. It was crazy. What is this? Please game work. Please. Is this water cooling? If it is, it's got a game system on it. That's crazy. Wow. Okay, I'm gonna go look at this stuff. This. There's this. There's this. Wait, actually, I have a computer, like, not computer, a keyboard like this. Yeah, I have a computer like that. Or keyboard. I definitely said keyboard, I didn't say computer, you heard nothing. The speed RGB. Does it mean the lights change faster? Large speed. Cool. Downstairs. Well, I can already get 2 gold. That's nice. You know, actually, since I did that, I think that might be the end of the video. You know what? I actually kind of enjoyed that. Not that I didn't earlier, but still. Okay, this video is going to be almost exactly as long as my first Minecraft video. Maybe even my only. I'm gonna have to check. But that's gonna be it for this video. Bye bye.